large towns and just kind of spread the love of music.
At a time when public school funding for the fine arts is being cut, the National Public Radio show From the Top comes to Ames. Welcome back, everyone. For a decade now, the show has featured America's top young classical music talent, and tonight at 7 at the Fisher Theater on the ISU campus in Ames, they are taping an episode that will be heard next month. But as we see in tonight's Karlin Covers Central Iowa, one young lady from Nevada, another from Des Moines, will be featured artists.
Two Central Iowa 18-year-olds have taken the stage many times before, but never to prepare for an appearance on National Public Radio. From the Top is in Ames. Brianne Presley, a senior from Nevada High School, plays the oboe.
Getting this opportunity is just once in a lifetime for me.
Caroline Weeks, a senior from Des Moines Roosevelt, plays the viola.
I've listened to the show ever since I was really little, and so it's a great honor to actually be here.
Host Christopher O'Reilly will accompany both. His radio show features the country's top young classical music talent.
When I say young, I mean 9 to 18-year-old pre-collegiate.
20 shows a year are heard weekly on more than 200 NPR stations. 1,000 kid musicians audition.
The kids who play music at this level, and it's a very high level, sort of self-select. We rarely get auditions from young musicians who are clearly not ready.
We're doing everything we can, but it's the future of the fine arts in the schools looks pretty grim right now.
Cut quality public school fine arts programs? Listen to what we may be losing.
I've just been around music my whole entire life, and without it, I couldn't live without it.
In Ames, Steve Karlin, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.